Hi everyone, today we will show you how to change laptop hard disk easily or how to upgrade your laptop hard disk easily. First you just remove your laptop battery, that is very important. Okay, don't forget that thing. Then you have to purchase one hard disk. This is 320 GB hard disk. If you have any budget, right, you have to collect 320 GB or 500 or 1 TB, 2 TB you can collect. Then you have to unscrew this panel. Every laptop have a unique panels and screws, so remember that. So here you can see, this is the hard disk port. Okay, you have to remove just like this. Don't press more, be careful. Okay, don't be damaged. Press like this. Okay, it is sticked like this. Okay, then you have to insert your newly hard disk. Insert properly. If it is not properly inserted, it will not work properly. So remember that if this section is maintained, okay, this is the very simple step of upgrading or changing your hard disk. So simple, everyone can do that. Okay, more videos will come. Always subscribe and share my videos. Thanks for watching.